Hello friends, my name is Rashid from MakerMake and today I'm going to show you how to take your screenshot on the HTC Butterfly S. So I got a new device, so I don't know how to take screenshot, but I'm fine on Google and I found it. So you can see the power button is here and the volume down button. So press those in one time. Oh wow, it is done. So see, so here is our screenshot. So guys, thanks for watching. Please click here to subscribe. Bye bye.